Cancelo. And now Iniesta. Jordi Alba. It is a Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Ivan Rakitic. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo, punched away by the goalkeeper. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel. He's got his shot off now. Sergio Ramos, in with a chance. They score! Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Press Pedro! And they've scored the equaliser.
The goal for Pedro. And there's no finer sight than to see a volley like that dispatched into the bottom left-hand corner.
So, away we go at 1-1. Pedro. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Club from the Spanish capital, the Real Madrid fans expect a capital performance today.
Yeah, anybody pulls on the famous all-white kit has to live up to the expectations of these fans.
Penalty! Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps...
Penalty put away! Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here. Time is running out.
Off we go again, 2-1. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Iniesta, Pedro. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Toni Kroos. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get... Pedro! He missed it. It's an amazing game. It's an amazing goal at an amazing time.
To him, he had to volley it, but what a volley to find the top right.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.